Hi folks, this is a sensor 1 disassembly on a Volvo ETM. This one, not sure what part number it is. I think it's a 9497244 part number, but anyway, it's an old one. Now, sensor 1 is located at this end, which is the one with the little round bulbous protrusion, and that's sensor 1 side and that's sensor 2 side. So this is calling up a sensor 1 potentiometer difference. I'm going to open it up and see what I find. It's never been opened up. Thank you. Now, I've actually ground down those pins by about a millimeter so far. Usually for them to release, I grind them down about 2 millimeters. See how we go. As you pull on the upper two, I'm not feeling any of the welds snapping apart. So I'm going to further grind down. Snapping apart. You don't want to bend the pins out. There we go. I just felt two of them snap. Three. stubborn ones. Time to clean my work area. Okay. So, here's our sensor 2. Here's our sealing rubber. And